love her, so I love you. Marriage is never going to be friendly. It is at no time taking the other for granted. Remember, which is on the market, support you to the continuing of the world. Marriage is having a mutual sense of jealousy and common objectives. It is standing together, facing the world. It is people each other, not in the perspective of people of the world, but in the spirit of joy. Marriage is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating the gratitude and happiness. In marriage, we are looking to the world, and it is cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and a sense of guilt. Marriage is having the capacity to forgive. It is giving each other a place of peace and belonging. And it is not only marrying the right partner, but also being the right partner. Richard and Margaret, may you always need one arm, not so much to feel your emptiness, as to help you to know your fullness. May you depend on one another, but not out of weakness. May you want one another, but not out of lack. May you embrace one another, but not to tell one another. May you embrace one another, but not accept one another. May you often look for things to praise and take the notice of small faults. Richard and Margaret, if you have quarrels that push you apart, may both of you have a good chance to take the first step back. May you fully respect one another. May you have happiness. And may you find it making one another happy. May you have love. And may you find it loving one another. Richard and suddenly possibly the seminar. Do you, Richard, take Margaret as your wife? Do you promise to care for her and share with her, to love her and learn with her, to love with her and listen to her? Will you encourage her in times of doubts, comfort her in times of sorrow, and be her refuge of strength in times of uncertainty? Will you cherish her and respect her, be open and honest with her, trust her and be faithful to her, love and embrace her in times of challenges, as well as in times of joy? You show Richard, say I will, I will. Do you, Margaret, take Richard as your husband? Do you promise to care for him and share with him, to love and learn with him, to love with him and listen to him? Will you encourage him in times of doubt, comfort him in times of sorrow, and be his refuge of strength in times of uncertainty? Will you cherish him and respect him, be open and honest to him, trust him and be faithful to him, love and embrace him in terms of challenge as well as in terms of joy? It is so, Margaret, say I will. Thank you. Kiram doon na sir.
Thank you.